Hello and welcome to Food for Thought, insights for busy leaders and managers in just 150 seconds. Today I'd like to talk about the three levels of listening, because listening is one of the most fundamental skills that any leader, manager or individual team player needs to have in order to be highly effective at work and in order to be able to influence and have impact with other people. You need to be an excellent listener. Because Stephen Covey said a wonderful thing that really stuck with me the first time I read his book, The 7 Habits of Highly Effective People. It was that it's about seek first to understand before trying to be understood. And that made a huge impression on me, that it's really about finding out where other people are at and what's going on for them before you can even begin to try and help them to understand where you're at and where you're coming from. So a great way to begin with that is to really understand these three levels. Level one is I'm just listening to my own thoughts rather than to what you're actually saying. So for example, if you're talking to me about an issue at work or with a colleague or a problem that you have, I'm thinking about what would I do in that situation, or how am I going to respond next, or what's the next question I really need to ask. It's all about me and my thoughts and how I'm going to respond to you rather than really listening to you. And that can have a sort of distracted feel about it. The next one is about me listening to you. So I'm really listening to your words. I'm listening to the details and specifics of what it is that you're saying. And I'm listening to your concerns about the situation. And a good way to do that is to be able to rapidly repeat in my own mind the very words that you've just said. So they like get embedded as a second level. And that also helps to block out my own thoughts around the situation or what I believe or my own feelings about the situation. So I'm really listening to you and I'm really being fully present to you. And then this last section is actually one that takes a lot of conscious effort, because I need to be doing all of level two. And then I need to be able to think about, right, what are the real beliefs that you have about this situation? What are the values? What's most important to you about this situation? What's the level of intensity of your emotions around this situation? How is it making you feel? And above all, what's the context of your situation? The other people involved and the impact that they can have, or the influence that they can have, or the lack of influence that you have in the situation. So above all, when it comes to listening, stay curious.